A developing story, a flesh-eating bacteria forces doctors to amputate a Colorado man's arm. His doctors at University of Colorado Hospital in Aurora giving him a 10% chance of survival. 7 News reporter Jacqueline Allen talking to his family tonight. They say at first they thought he had the flu.
When 49-year-old Rick Graham went to the hospital in Delta Saturday, he thought he had the flu.
From morning not feeling good to afternoon in that hour, he went down really bad.
His daughter says doctors soon realized his kidneys were failing. They flew him to St. Mary's in Grand Junction for emergency surgery.
He died on the operating table, and they got him back, and they continued to keep cutting it out, but as fast as they were cutting it out, it was spreading.
He has since been flown to University Hospital. His daughter says doctors have speculated that a spider bite or an injury from a dirt bike accident may have caused the infection to take hold. No one knows, but it's clear the prognosis is dire. He may lose both of his feet or worse.
The doctor came out and he said, you know, this is not good, that there's no way somebody can survive something like this.
Graham has 8 children, 9 grandchildren.
He would do anything for anybody.
All waiting to find out whether he can fight what they thought was just the flu.
We're always going to be here to help him and be together as a family.
His daughter tells Jacqueline that the man doesn't have any insurance. They don't even know how they can afford to make it to Aurora to be able to see him. But she is hoping they can get some good news from doctors tomorrow.